How you doing, Kevin? Kevin, should Charlie Sheen go back to rehab?
Does he want to know?
Zephyr, do you have any like interesting like rituals that you do before a comedy show? You do anything like?
Thank you, Kevin. It's good to see you, sir.
Sarah,
come on, you guys gotta go. You guys gotta roll. Come on, you guys gotta go. Watch your back. Watch your back.
Ooh, watch out.
Come on, you guys. Come on out.
Let me tell you something.
Yes.
You're all wasting your time. These pictures, this video isn't gonna end up anywhere.
Watch yourself.
We love you, though. I'm just gonna get hit by a car again.
Watch out.
Yeah.
He's protecting me.
Aww. Sarah, should Charlie Sheen go back to rehab?
I haven't even thought about thinking about that.
Of course.
Okay, you guys got the move so we can get this car out of here as well. You guys are in the way.
Hey,
car. So do you do anything before?
Helmet.
Do you toss salt or
Kevin Nealon?
Something before you go like on stage? Is there anything like that? Is that a strange question?
Sir, you got to move.
I'm trying to figure out what.
Okay, you got a car coming this way, you got a car coming this way. Do you want to get hit?
I have to get home and watch Law & Order LA!
Dude,
what episode?
You're blocking my car!
What episode?
This is a plot they'll rip from the headlines!
Dude, that show is awesome. The first episode.
It's so good!
With the murder bunch of girls, except there was murder involved.
Come on.
Except there was murder involved.
I tried interviewing those girls and Alexis Nyers said that... She totally thought that the whole thing was...
Thank you, Kevin. Have a good night, sir.
But you're gonna go home and watch it again?
Move out now. Come on.
No, not in Law & Order, in your story.
Oh, sorry.
Bye.